you really just say that? Or my wedding ring? That was impressive, you can't.
It would be hard to imagine there'd be anything that could knock a royal wedding into second place on the news. And the continuing escalation of the row between the Queen and Mrs. Thatcher threatens to overshadow the nuptials. The Queen has made a very serious error of judgment. And this Sunday Times article has lit a touch paper to what could very quickly become a major constitutional crisis. What the palace was hoping to achieve by this is hard to say.